This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework. Elementary school.
Good afternoon.
Hi. Can I help?
Please, we're looking for them.
Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
How much did you say it cost?
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range at $7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it
does absolutely all the work around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches to surveillance mode. It contacts emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The MP800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
That'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Would you like to go home now?
Yes, Rose. Yes, I think that's enough.
Here. Let me help you.
Oh, thank you, dear.
Thank you.
You have run 12 miles and are 5 miles away from your goal.
Hurry up, you plastic idiots. I want this done by 4.
Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit. We make these androids in our own image, but they only reflect the darkness in our souls. Verily, I say unto thee, the day shall come when we will have to pay the price for our arrogance. On that day.
Hi.
This is supposed to be in Bay 7.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Androids are stealing our...
Pick it up.
Where the fuck you going, tin can?
No kidding.
Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
All right. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
Damage it, I'm gonna have to find you.
I'm gonna take your job next. Let me see how you like it.
Okay. Let's go, run along.
Our place.
Yeah.